Competition there.
You gonna say you're sorry?
You didn't tell me she was 9.
I think I'm falling for you.
I'm sipping wine,
sip, sip.
In a robe,
trip, trip.
I look too good,
look too good.
To be alone.
Ooh.
My house clean,
house clean.
My pool warm.
Pool warm,
just shake,
smooth like a newborn.
I hate all men, but when he loves me, I feel like I'm floating. When he calls me pretty, I feel like somebody. Even when we fade eventually to nothing, you will always be my favorite form of love.
Okay, this one's really simple. Water. No, 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 hot. Lava? No, 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 think hotter. Oh, oh, Kyle's Law!
Oh my god, ew.
Yes, correct! Wait, what the fuck?
Motomoto likes you.
Set that up before you break up with me, because that would suck.
Yeah, well, I also don't know if that's going to be able to happen, though. I kind of made a deal with someone.
What?
I made a deal, so you're mine forever.
Who did you make a deal with?
Well, if I told you, I'd have to kill you, and then you couldn't go back to your ex, and I want that for you. I really do. I'm here to support you, shackles and all. Just kidding. I'd let you go. I'd surrender to whatever it is you want, because I'm interdependent. You will surely come back, and I'll be the boyfriend who lets you do it.
Wait.
Wait, if I'm the ex, technically, logistically speaking, you should be coming back to me. So, yeah, let's break up, because you're coming right back over here, right? That's how this is working, yeah? Bet you didn't think I was gonna say that. But I got there. I'll see you post-breakup. I love that. I mean, I was very excited to have some space while you went to go do that. But I'm really happy that we're staying together. Oh, okay. Love you. I'm so happy we're together.
with me. What is the real reason why you are not dating right now?
Because my roommate doesn't like the idea of me bringing men home.
For the last time, we're not roommates, we're married.
I didn't know you were in here.
What's up with you?
You've been home for an hour and a half. Not even once. Not one time have you tried to cuddle me, and it's pissing me the fuck off. I want my fucking cuddles.
And loving you was easy. If you want you leaving, it's car.
Do me a favor. Be sweet to Elle. She kind of has a crush on you.
Really? I had no idea.
Of course she didn't. Boys never do.
Shut up! Elle has a crush on you.
You know what's like the hottest thing a guy can do? Have a fast reflex. When something like gets thrown and they just catch it like that.
Tonight, she not with him tonight. She not with Jim.
I fell into a trap. I went in for a kiss and now he's got me and he won't let me go.
Mine.
Yes, I know, but
mine. 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 Mine.
God damn it.
Who is Haley?
Someone Elijah Michelson used to love once upon a time.
By the way,
I'm Elijah.
How old are you?
Don't answer him.
How old are you, kid?
11! Now, why is everyone yelling?
He's 11.
Mom?
Is this my son?
Did he just say, I love you?
No, he said I own you.
Motherfucking God, no he.
Vampire could have caught me and Stacy.
Nick, you're gay.
Huh?
You're gay. Be gay, be gay, be gay.
Be gay?
I just had to make sure these animals flush. Oh. Not you, you fastidious queen.
Oh, you must be Nick.
Well, friends call me Gay Nick.
Exactly, unisex.
Maybe you need sex. I had sex a couple days ago.
Oh no, Joey, you and I sex.
Well, ain't gonna say no to that.
I'm Elle, and that's my best friend, Lee. We've been besties since the day we were born. How have we stayed so close? We have a set of rules. Like rule number 2, never tell anyone else our secrets. Or rule number 9, Lee's older brother, Flynn, he's stupid hot, but totally off limits. Oh, and rule number 10, never ever break rule number 9.
Really, I don't see myself up on the list. She said, where do I go? How much do I want to risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts. Some superhero, some fairy tale bliss.
Hey, I'm talking.
Okay, my apologies, Miss Girl.
Miss who?
She's not a girl. It's Miss Toller.
It's Judge Toller. Be quiet.
And it felt great to be a liar. She's a good girl. And it felt great to be
a liar.
Yeah.